We brought you some stuff. So you don't get bored in here. So I made you a new mixtape. I made you a new mixtape. I made you a new mixtape. Mixtape. There's some stuff on there I think you really might like.
Ready are you? What knows you have ready?
His name's Yoda.
DJ
Yoda.
DJ
Yoda.
DJ
Yoda. He can use the Force to move things with his mind. Like this. Oh, this is my dinosaur Rory. Look, he has a speaker in his mouth so he can roar. These are all my science fair trophies.
Joyce, 99 out of 100 times kid goes missing, the kid is with a parent or a relative.
What about the other time?
What?
You said 99 out of 100. What about the other time? Joyce.
Okay, you want to know the worst thing that's ever happened here in the 4 years I've been working here? You want to know the worst thing? It was when an owl attacked Eleanor Gillespie's head because it thought that her hair was a nest.
I'm telling you.
It's not the Thessal Hydra.
I'm telling you, it's the Thessal Hydra.
The Thessal Hydra!
Ugh! Damn it!
It roars in anger! Wheel your action!
What should I do?
Fireball him!
Fireball, the son of a bitch.
14! Correct hit! Wilma watches Fireball hit the Thessal Hydra! It makes a painful... And then it crumbles to the ground. Its blood hand reaches for you one last time. And... Yeah! And you present them to King Tristan. He thanks you for your bravery and service.
Whoa. That's not it, is it?
No, there's a medal ceremony.
Oh, a medal ceremony? What are you talking about?
Yeah, man. The campaign was way too short.
Yeah,
it was 10 hours.
But it doesn't make any sense.
It makes sense.
Oh, no. What about the Lost Knight?
And the Proud Princess? And those weird flowers in the cave?
I don't know. It's...
Oh, geez, what's that smell? You guys been playing games all day or just farting?
No, it's just dusty.
Deep farting.
Dusty farting.
Okay.
What you're looking for. If you don't mind the fact
that all the merchandise is used, but with a little mending it could be as good as new. Why, you take for instance this old broken heart, if you will just replace the missing parts, you would be surprised to find how good it really is. Take it and you never will be sorry that you did. The bargain store is open, come inside. All the merchandise, and I can guarantee you'll be completely satisfied.
Like home. Like his house? Or maybe like Hawkins?
Upside down.
What'd she say?
Upside down.
What?
Upside down. When Elle showed us where Will was, she put the board over, remember? Upside down. Dark. Empty.
Do you understand what he's talking about?
No.
Guys, come on, just think about it. When Elle took us to find Will, she took us to his house, right?
Yeah. And he wasn't there.
But what if he was there?
One pill makes you larger, and one pill makes you small. And the ones that Mother gives you don't do anything at all. Go ask Alice when she's 10 feet tall. And if you go chasing rabbits and you know you're going to fall, tell them a hookah smoking caterpillar has given you the call. Call Alice when she was just small.
We just couldn't see him. What if he was on the other side? What if this is Hawkins? This is where Will is. The upside down.
Like the Veil of Shadows.
beat. Push me in the corner, put the pussy on me. 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 Push me in the corner, put the pussy on me. 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 Push me in the corner, put the pussy on me. 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 Push me in the corner, put the pussy on me. Put the pussy on me.
Hey, man.
What's going on?
Nicole here is telling us about your work.
We've heard great things.
Yeah, sounds cool.
And we just love to take a look, you know, as connoisseurs of art.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, no?
Oh. Hey, please, give me my bag.
No. He's like totally trembling. He must really have something to hide.
Okay, what are you doing?
Here we go. Oh, man.
Let me see. Dude.
Yeah, this isn't creepy at all. No, this is called stalking. What's going on?
Here's the starring lady.
What? This creep was spying on us last night.
Science. than my intentions.
Who's watching? Go nowhere, and you don't care. You don't care. You're gonna wear. Assembly's about to start.
We know. We're just, you know,
upset.
Yeah, definitely upset.
We need some alone time.
Shit. Cry.
Listen, I get it. I do. I know how hard this is. But let's just be there for a little, huh? The Heath kid is all yours for the rest of the day. What do you say? I don't believe we met. What's your name?
Eleanor. She's my, cousin, Becky. She's here for Will's funeral.
Well, welcome to Hawkins Middle, Eleanor. Wish you were here under better circumstances.
Swedish family.
She hates it there.
Cold.
Sub-zero.
Take me out tonight, where there's music and there's people and the young and the light. Driving in your car, cause I haven't got one anymore. Take me out tonight, because I want to see people and I want to see life. Driving in your car, oh please don't drop me home, because it's not my home, it's their home, and I'm welcome no more. And if a double-decker bus crashes into us, to die by your side is such a heavenly way to die. And if a ten-ton truck kills the a strange fear gripped me and I just couldn't ask. Take me out tonight. Oh, take me anywhere, don't care, don't care, don't care. Driving in your car, I never, never want to go home, because I haven't got one. Side.
Mom, will you get in?
I need to think. She just gone home.
Mom, will you just get in, please? Mom! Mom! Mom, stop.
Just go home, Jonathan.
No, this is not an okay time for you to shut down.
Shut down?
Oh, we have to deal with this, Mom. We have to deal with the funeral.
The funeral? For who? For that thing back there?
Let me get this straight. Will, that's not his body because he's in the lights, right? And there's a monster in the wall. Do you even hear yourself?
I know it sounds crazy. I sound crazy.
Yeah.
You think I don't know that? It is crazy. But I heard him, Jonathan. He talked to me. Will is calling to me. And he's out there and he's alone and he's scared. And I don't care if anyone believes me. I am not going to stop looking for him until I find him and bring him home. I am going to bring him home.
Yeah, well, while you're talking to the lights, the rest of us are having a funeral for Will. I'm not letting him sit in that freezer another day. The show's over.
As easy as multiplying by one.
11.
Good, 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 good. 11.
Mm. 11.
Yes, 11 almost makes multiplication fun.
11. See 11.
Yeah.
friend. She stopped it. She saved us. But she's gone now.
Her name's 11.
Like the number?
Well, we call her Elle for short. She's basically a wizard.
She has superpowers.
More like a Yoda.
She flipped a van with her mind and...
Yeah, and flipped over her eyes and she squeezed her brains out.
And blood was pouring out.
And
blood
was pouring out. And then these sprang out of her eyes.
Agents just started crying.
I never asked your name.
Yoda.